Hello? Anybody in here? Of course. Just when you enter an unknown area. That was a little startling. Oh, we don't have our protections on either. That makes sense, they all went out at the same time. Alright, so let's get them up. Armor protection. Hailstorm for everybody. Wand of winds on this guy. Ice spitter. Yeah, it does hit everybody. Even though they're not lined up, it's all characters. It's awesome. Okay, get in formation. I'm surprised the light from his torch doesn't show up. Maybe because it doesn't count in battle. Weapon. They don't use magic on us, so it's weapons power 3 next. This time it properly subtracted hailstorm. So, a couple ice balls and we'll be done. I don't want to move, I want to attack. And then we'll have to rest again. I guess we'll pass back through the door and just wait there again. Did her spell fail? Weapons power 3. I wasn't paying attention. Obviously. Ice ball. Unless I had her attack again after that? I don't know what I'm doing. It's alright though. We will persevere. Anyone need healing? And Jovenir. Last one. Okay, successful. I think it said successful. Alright, so now anti-magic. Heal him again. We killed that one. Alright, good. Still got an ice ball? Okay. Might as well move him out. How much are these things gonna hit him for anyway? It might just hit Gribban anyway. We'll see. Beam of fire. That's like the entry level spell. Man's turn. Yay. It's successful, but I didn't cast it on that one. Thrashing away. 24 points altogether? Good. So he didn't actually cast us. Torch. Oh, he did. He had 5. Huh. Oh, do we enter an anti-magic area? We did! No good! No good, guys. That's why everything ran out. Well, let's rest up. See if we can save some of these rations. No one can even carry 12 rations. Five rations we can't even carry. We need to start dumping vast quantities of money. I hate doing it. But we're not gonna need it for anything. If we do, we have 11 gems. Oh, I forgot to hit the drop thing. Yeah. Yeah. Imagine throwing away all that. Look at that. How much money he's got. That's insane. Just don't hit exit. It's weighing us down. These things are giving us a lot of gold. I'm gonna stop picking up the gold from them. Maybe when we get to the next level, we'll start picking up gold again, in case we can actually leave the castle with it. I'm just gonna drop all the gold. At least all these vast quantities here. Let me hold on to some of it. Wow. He's got a small amount of gold. Yeah, there's small amounts of gold, okay. Okay, so now we can take this food and probably someone can probably take it. Stop him from wasting food. She needs a lot. I doubt anyone's gonna be able to pick up 90. We'll see. Silk. So Silk can waste it, but Gridman won't. Okay. Because now Silk has 151. I doubt anyone can carry this much. Because he only needs like one. No. Okay. Resty time. I moved somewhere. Wait a second. Where am I? Am I in the anti-magic area? No, I should be right in front of it, just in case. Okay. Rest. I don't know, I'm not too happy about that area. I'm clicking on the map. I'm trying to do this. I wish there was a faster way of doing this. Rest until healed. Or full stats, anyway. So the only one currently healing is Tragic and Satine. I have 101, 144. I got rid of his and his. Alright. I assume these two have plenty. 14. He's not gonna need all 14. Maybe three more. Two more. Oh, we full? Except for him. 1 point? I think we'll just go on our way. Now it's gonna put out our light. That really sucks. I wonder if it's through the whole area or if it's just when you pass through. Hoping the ladder. We are there. Move a few more steps in. I mean, you could always use a map, but try it now. Nope, it's still hitting me. And we came in there. Oh, this is annoying. Oh, I can't even see where we were there. What? It's getting rid of our footsteps. I have to see physically what's there. Oh, there's a statue there. As you look at the statue, you suddenly hear something. We hear F I fire? No, that's something else. Isn't it? F-I-N... Find. It says find. F-I-N-D. Find. Why does it say find? Our torch isn't going out this time. Ah. You suddenly hear blah blah blah, because we can't understand it. You hear... I haven't done this for so long, I don't know where these are. T? H, find the, yeah, find the something. I'm wondering if a hidden wall or something. Is it this? No. It's... Find the... Two? Find the two. That is not grammatically correct. Did I... head a wrong way or something? Or is this that one? Well, I went a wrong way. Where's the one I was at? Oh. Where are we? I was like over here or something. Okay, it's here. Alright. Find. And why'd I click that? Find the... Wait, is it... It's moving me. It's trying to stop me from being able to transcribe these things. Where am I? Now I'm over here at the end. Wait. This is kind of frustrating me a little bit. Just a little bit. I'm heading east. I'm gonna keep heading east. Okay. Right. Find the, right? Why do I keep doing that? I want to go here next. Heading west. I insist on west. South. Okay. Find the stuff. Find the stuff. End of sentence. What do we got? S-E? Find this. I hate this crap. I really do. S-E-C-R. Secret? Secret, yeah. And that's an E again, and that's a T? Yes. Find the secret. F type thing. D. Okay, D-O-O doors, obviously. Find the secret doors. Okay. I will try my best to find the secret doors. Give more hints about the secret doors. Now there's another here. I am heading west, so make sure I keep heading west. Good. So two word sentence. Like a B, M, and then E, E. Well, not R, like a beer. Beat? Oh no, that's a M. Oh, it's a B. It was an M. Meet. Find the secret doors. Meet. H. This bracket thing. Meet him. I'm gonna write this down just in case there's something that we need to know about this, like not just what it means, but like the way the words are constructed or something. All right. So find the secret doors, meet him. Is they talking about Bralker or Lord Many-Eye, King Many-Eye, whatever? Meet him. Alright. Meet him. Now we can go up around. Sure, still heading north, yes. This is a short one. T. Oh, this is the two. Two. I keep trying to hit it, like, in the game. Okay, we got two here. Maybe it's supposed to be the other direction. This thing that's like a kind of Q, kind of alien thing. W. Where's this thing? Can't find this immediately. See. That's an A, maybe? What else could it be, really? Funny is we haven't seen, I don't think I've seen these used at all with the aughts or accent marks. So I lost my train of thought now. So W. Way. W A. Way. Way to. So these are out of order, at least I'm hitting them out of order. It's probably something way too. Let's see where I am on the map right now. Too bad it didn't mark the statues as well. Oh, something flashed there, yeah. Every once in a while that happens. Okay, that's... I'm not gonna move it over this time, it's only two words. I-S. It seems to be in backwards now. Is way to... Okay, we got one here. Okay, then we've got a lot of repeat characters. So M. M A N Many I? I think so. Many-E-Y-E, many-I, is way to... If it's in I... Many-I is way to, or is way to many-I. Or it could be... Find the secret doors... Find the way to many-I... It could be mixed up like that. Because who's to say we know the correct configuration of these things? This kind of... Chopped off D or something? F? Just an F. 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 R. O. From. From many I is way to. If I keep going in reverse order like that, it's like next. And then O N oh, and this kind of P with a thing through it is L only Only for many I is way to. I don't know if it's that way, guys. Where are we now? Almost done here. Maybe I'm just hitting it in the wrong order. That's an E, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, E. Backwards L, S. E, S. A. Is oh wait. We have I think that's the what we're using as an A. I'm just looking here. Is I'm kind of stumped on this last one. And that starts with... It ends with a... An H. Oh, one of these is a... I think that's a C, actually. Maybe. E... S? Escape. That's a P? Escape. Excuse me. If I'm hitting it the right way, escape. Only. So, I think it's in the other order. Although we're missing a word, it's kind of incrementally correct. Well, not really. Escape only from many eye. Wait. Escape. Escape any. Wait. No, escape only from many eye is way too. So it's jumbled up in some way. Either it's jumbled up because we're moving in that direction, and it's the wrong way, or we're supposed to make sense out of it. And it was designed to be. Now, this little area in the middle. Of course, we lost. So let's head west. Heading south. Let's see where we are. And one south. Oh, what am I doing? Okay, heading west again. I want to try a torch. I don't want to give, I want to use. Hello. Well, look. That's a secret door, because you can go past us. Okay. This thing that's like a hanging kind of. The okay, so if we find the secret doors, meet him, the escape is the only way. Oh, okay. I'm changing. I can't show you the notepad I have up, but to escape is. Wait. To escape is the only way from many eye. Or it could be to escape from many eye is the only way. It could be either one. Alright, I'm saving because apparently this is a secret door. Or not. Oh, it's a solid thing now. It's a solid thing now. Okay. Alrighty then. Now we still have. I mean, besides all the crap over here, we still have some kind of room or narrow corridor that runs down this way. We also have a way off the main entrance way there, and then from this way we have many routes going that way. Alright. Okay, intriguing. Find a secret door. Got it. Kind of hard when our lights blink out every few minutes. Are we headed out of this? Sort of. I need to head east. It'd be nice if they automatically switched your weapons, your magic back on when you were done. But no. Alright, let's get everything back on.